Oh. How's it going, guys? We're back at this. This is the cutscene for episode 2. And no, we're not choosing a weapon. That was a salvage thing and I didn't realize it. Sorry that I look stupid. I'm gonna leave it in the other video, though. Well, I left it in the other video. As you can tell, I'm doing a mass recording. Character customization. Okay, let's begin. Because we get to choose something. I want to be basic and choose the first character, but I know I should look around. So, we'll do that. Yeah, good enough. Yeah. Nah. Start playing. All right, let's begin.
Here we are, back in Fort Tarsus. The last stop on the Bastion Frontier.
If it isn't my favorite freelancer, I hear you've been busy.
Ah, you know how it is, though. Another day, another disaster averted.
What have you done this time?
Nothing. My armor's fine. Probably. I hope.
Welcome home. You should swing by my amplifier in the underlift.
Something wrong?
No, nothing wrong. More like fun. Drop on by whenever.
I'm talking to the guy on the ground.
You see what I mean? Couple, right? Little warble. It's warble, right?
All readings fall within acceptable tolerances.
You've got to look past the numbers for once in your life. Something is off. The connection is a bit fuzzy.
How do you quantify fuzzy?
You don't quantify fuzzy. You don't measure it. You don't count it. It's nothing like that. It's a feeling.
Everything okay here, Owen?
Yeah, well, on your last mission, I noticed that the cipher chair was giving off some very strange feedback.
All readings fall within acceptable tolerances.
It's your call, but if you ignore it, something goes wrong.
I will find an arcanist and perform a full protocol inspection on this unit.
There's the handle of the chair, is there?
No.
Why are you always stirring up trouble?
What are you talking about? I've just done her a massive favor. You've got no idea how boring it is being a Fort Cypher. She does not get to work with a freelancer. She does not get to see the world through the eyes of a Javelin pilot. No. You know what she gets to do? She gets to relay official messages back and forth to ciphers at the capital day after day after day.
Some people like boring. Not everyone's cut out to be a freelancer.
So you have said.
Fair.
But you have to admit that last mission would have gone better with a partner.
I have a partner. You. Every good Javelin pilot needs a cipher.
But it's not what I meant. Look, if I had a suit of my own, I could be out there in the field with you!
Calm down your boosters, Hotshot. With more training, you'll get your chance, I promise.
Fine. Not like we could afford a space suit anyway. The job board is empty.
We'll figure something out. We always do.
Yeah. Do you ever regret missing out on the glory days? Back when freelancers were treated like heroes. Contracts would just fall into their laps. Everywhere they went, they were given respect. And free sandwiches.
Free sandwiches?
Yeah, haven't had my lunch yet, I'm starving. We're on a tight budget here.
Budget has room for sandwiches.
You're probably right. You know what? Why don't you head over to the forge, get your javelin tuned up so we're ready to roll if a contract does fall into our laps.
Well. Sorry that my mic kind of sucks.
Owen, you need something?
What are you talking about? I just got a message from you saying to meet you at the forge.
I didn't send any. Why would I want to meet up here? Something's not right.
We need to speak in private. My name is Tassa.
Do you always travel with a security escort?
Not always. The Sentinels have their uses.
Well, you make a hell of an entrance, I'll give you that.
I have a contract for you, Freelancer.
I'd like to know who I'm working for before I take a job.
Really? From what I hear, two of you will take about any job you can get these days.
What's the job?
An Arcanist has gone missing.
Missing? I thought Arcanist just hung out in lab studying Shaker relics.
Matthias Sumner was investigating some relics at a ruin near the fort. I need you to find him and bring him back home safe.
He's still alive.
No one knows more about the dangers of Shaper artifacts. I'm confident that knowledge and his own resourcefulness will keep him alive until you find him.
What's with the echo?
What do you say, Freelancer?
It's weird.
Make it worth your while.
Must be the game.
Owen? Looks like the Freelancer's right again. Well, us anyway.
Excuse me, I just got a... That is excellent. I will go and run my diagnostics. Let me know when you're ready to leave. It was a pleasure.
On behalf of myself and Matthias, thank you for doing this.
Okay. And if I have...
Find Matthias. Trust me. I'm a person you want to know.
Huh. Okay. Sweet. Ooh, okay. I'm gonna go Storm. I'm gonna go to Ranger. I'm not good at these bigger guys, sorry. Interceptor. Fast. But okay, close range. Come on. Ranger would be basic, but yeah. Storm, kind of like a wizard, I guess. Like, I don't know. Okay, yeah, no, it's kind of like an elemental wizard. He can navigate challenging terrains. Okay, but we don't really need that. You know what? Let's choose this guy. I bet at some point I can unlock all of them. I don't know. We'll try with the Interceptor first, though. Probably the worst choice I could have made. But that's okay.
We need you to stay safe up there.
Okay. By the way, I don't like tutorials. I just kind of do things my own way. Okay. Weapons. Okay. Yeah, we'll run with the Fulcrum. Assault system. Okay, we don't have any there. We don't got anything there. Okay. Okay. And then I gotta talk to her.
Back in one piece.
Zo, do you expect me in more pieces than one?
You? Never. I trust you've brought me work. Always good to give your javelin a once over after a run. What have you done this time?
We'll do my job. What else?
Just my job.
Fascinating. I never would have guessed.
I just want to make sure everything's in order.
That's what I like to hear. Scars, beasts, relic-based nonsense. Can't be too careful out there. I'll run you some maintenance checks, make sure everything's humming. Won't impact performance, but I'll add moisture-wicking fabric to the internal padding when I'm at it.
Sounds great.
Can't argue with that.
Why would you? If you're running headfirst into chaos, may as well be comfy.
True. What you think?
I have my moments. Go on. I'll run the checks while you're off.
All right. That's cool. How do they fit their tiny little leg? Like, what? Okay. We're gonna do the mission. Difficulty normal. What other difficulty? Sweet. Okay. I think I'm gonna stick it to hard though. It seemed a little too. Pilot. Okay. Let's just start it. Sweet. That took a lot longer than I thought it was going to. Is it just me? I think it's just me, guys.
Here we are, freelancer. You ready to jump in?
Yes, I am.
Yeah, it's just me.
Let's not keep that big bad world waiting. Our contract is to locate the target in the fires. Tassin has given us the last location where
this guy's cool as fuck.
I've detected a cap's shortwave radio.
Haven't seen anyone. Owen, anything?
No, lots of broken equipment. Obviously Arkan is made, otherwise, no, nothing but the radio. And no Matthias. Oh, hang on. Detecting another radio. Same frequency.
Must be more than one camp. Let's follow that signal.
What just blew up behind me?
To the location I've marked for better reception.
Anything else I should know?
Besides that Arcanists get themselves in trouble by being out here.
About the size?
Brilliant and reckless. He has a reputation among the Arcanists. Not a good one.
Having a bad reputation is chapter one of the Freelancer's Handbook.
The radio signal is getting stronger. Clearly, the fire has established more than one camp. Oh, no.
Arcanus?
Yes.
Matthias?
No, he's not here. Look for anything that can help track him down. That's where the signal is coming from. We can use it to help search for another camp. It'll take time.
Okay, get started.
Y'all are probably yelling at me like, why would you start with that one? Because I felt like it.
Multiple signals, they are everywhere!
Are you done with the radio?
No, still working on it. Destroy any hives that pop up, that can cut off reinforcements.
Hives mean more scars. Got it.
those remaining shards. Radio signal. Still working on it. Just fit in with the radio signal for the next location.
Oh, there. Hurry up.
Of course, lots at stake, I know. More hives.
I know.
Now finish off the remaining scars.
That's not a button I want to press.
Thank you.
serious. Focus on the big guy. Watch out for the plane thrower. Oh, the gates are closing. Looks like we've scared them off. Let's take care of the rest and get back to the radio.
To those scars.
You got it.
Really bad, this flying thing.
Where are they all coming from?
too many ways to write to their numbers if needed. Be careful. I'm trying.
I don't need your help.
I think we're done. Everyone's safe.
Scars. I don't know what to think. Arcanists and Scars often clash over Shaper sites, but nothing like this. I must tell Tassin. Please, I need to return to Fort Tarsus.
I wanted to play the mission alone. I did. So shut the... Get the hell out of here. Is he shitting? He wasn't even in the mission. Go from there.
Thanks for the save. That trouble was unexpected.
You often hang around outside the walls like that?
Occupational hazard. But this was different. Something's making the Scars more violent.
I think it's the Dominion. We think they're back. I'm sure you must know Freelancer Yarl.
I think Tassin's right. This feels like before the attack on Freemark.
The one that set off the Heart of Rage?
I don't really know the whole story.
I do.
You guys can we'll watch this cutscene and I'll call it a good.
Much of what I am about to tell you is not well known. My ward, Johnny, was there 10 years ago. She saw it with her own eyes. What you will already know is that Freemark was one of the great cities of Bastion. Ancient, proud, prosperous, but most important. It held the largest and greatest enclave of freelancers anywhere. The freelancers, along with the sentinels, guardians of the walls, protected Freemark and its people from the chaos of our world. Until one day, the Dominion arrived on their doorstep. Cruel conquerors from the north.
That's terrifying.
The Dominion, the Sentinels, and the Freelancers would make their claim for Freemark that day. Each group heirs in their own right to the legendary General Tarsis and her Legion of Dawn.
You know how cool it would be to make one of these types of armors? Any armor that is like motorized and gives you better exoskeleton mobility.
One of our best, Freelancer Adams, led the charge as the Enclave leapt to meet the Dominion forces head on. My Johnny, says the army, was massive. The Dominion was led by Dr. Harkin, a man never seen before or after that day. He came to take the city at any cost. So they fought, outnumbered, outflanked, and outgunned. Freelancers fought. They did well for a time. But the walls of the Great Free Mark did not hold. The Dominion poured in. Adams, with many freelancers, made their last stand outside the city walls. While some, like Johnny, stayed to help who she could. When, without warning, the doomed sentinels fell back. But now I tell you that deep in the city, Johnny discovered what the sentinels already knew. The Dominion didn't want to destroy Freemark. They wanted to capture an ancient Shaper relic that was protected deep inside the city. The Cenotaph. This Dr. Harkin believed he had created a way for the Dominion to use the Cenotaph to control the Anthem of Creation itself.
Oh.
Arrogance. The Anthem will not be controlled. The terrible cataclysm which was unleashed that day destroyed Freemark, destroyed the Dominion, destroyed everything. That cataclysm became the heart of rage. Some survived to tell the story of Freemark, but not many.
Dominion must be back for a reason.
We clearly have more intel to hunt down. Come and find me later.
Yeah, me too. I'll contact you when I have something.
I'll be in the Enclave.
And subscribe. Catch you guys next video. In the next video, we will try to do more. Well, just as much as the other video. Thank you. Bye.